This is a song I made up after listening to the great gypsy guitar players, especially Django Reinhardt, and how a guitar player, once they hear that type of music, they at least have to try to emulate it, and it's a daunting task. That's what this song's all about. You better get up to the church and start praying. Time down, he can't stop playing. I don't get a word he's saying, man, he done been gypsyfied. Now there's a cat with just two fingers, put a curse on guitar slingers, and he cast a spell on all six fingers, cause they wanna get gypsyfied. When you hear that rhythm, it's really gonna send you. When you hear them strings start to bend, there ain't a way to mend you. So my friend, if you are walking by a campfire bright, close your ears and walk on by, cause if you don't, it's do or die. You're gonna have to get gypsyfied. Go ahead, Robert. Down, he can't stop playing. I don't get a word he's saying, man, he done been gypsyfied. Now there's a cat with just two fingers, put a curse on guitar slingers, and he cast a spell on all six strings, cause he wanna get gypsyfied. Now when you hear that rhythm, man, it ain't no way to send you. When you hear them strings start to bend, ain't no way to mend you. So no matter how good you think you're blowing, and all the hot licks you think you're knowing, there's a 12-year-old gonna stop you cold unless you get gypsyfied. Wanna get gypsyfied? Wanna get gypsyfied? You wanna get gypsyfied? You wanna get gypsy? Thank y'all.